It's, I believe that this company will be a $1 billion company inside of the next 10 years.
That's awesome.
I believe it. Like, it's kind of funny. Like, I tell people this one. When I used to train with for the 1992 Olympic Games, my wrestling coach, I used to train with him twice a day. I was a true freshman. I was redshirting in college, which means I wasn't competing and stuff like that. He needed a body, and I was the body. And when I would talk to him, that was going for his second Olympic gold, his sixth world title. When I would talk to him, it was so matter of fact. It wasn't arrogant. It was just, I'm winning it. Kenny Monday, one of my head coaches at Oklahoma State, Olympic gold medalist, Olympic silver medalist, took fifth and ninth, six games. I was talking to him just the other day, and Kenny said to me, I said, when you took the stage in your gold medal match in 1988 versus Adlin Braev, how nervous were you? And I just asked him this the other day. He said, I really wasn't nervous because I knew I put in all the work. I knew I did everything I had to do, and the preparation was there. And that match couldn't come fast enough because I knew what I was going to deliver to him. And when he was telling me that, I was like, man, like, this is what I'm talking about. Like, so I don't even think we can be a billionaire. I know we can.